He'll be 45 come Wednesday. His gray hair is getting thin, but he's still hanging in there. Don't feel too bad for the shape he's in. He's seen yuppies in the White House, but he thinks they're gonna fail, 'cause he just don't trust a president that never has inhaled. And he prays to God to stop his crime, but it seems to no avail. Well, he still loves country music, but he's been left out in the dark, 'cause they don't play Merle and George no more. He don't know Billy Ray from Garth. And he's heard of Woodstock too, but it never could compete, 'cause he was there the day that Hendrix played the anthem with his feet, back when all those grunge bands couldn't even keep a beat. He's an old hippie, even older than before, wondering what to pay attention to and what should he ignore. He's an old hippie, still adjusting to the change. He's just trying to find some balance in a world gone totally insane. He still thinks back on the 60s, but not in the same way. They built a wall to his war, then forgot the MIAs. And he's tried to be a nice man, but it's too much of a bore, 'cause fax machines and cell phones ain't what he was put here for. And in a world selling sex and youth, he's the last old dinosaur. Yeah, he's an old hippie, even older than before, wondering what to pay attention to and what should he ignore. He's an old hippie, still adjusting to the change. He's just trying to find some balance in a world gone totally insane. Well, he comes on home from work now to take some time up with the kids, try to teach them right from wrong, hope they don't learn it the way that he did. And his eyes are on the future, but it's looking pretty sad. And with every day that passes, he becomes more like his dad. He hopes that when this century turns around, things won't be so bad. He's an old hippie, even older than before, wondering what to pay attention to and what should he ignore. He's an old hippie, still adjusting to the change. He's just trying to find some balance in a world gone totally insane. He's just trying to find some balance in a world gone totally insane.